The White House offered yesterday was essentially $1.3 trillion in new revenues for only $850 billion in net spending reductions. That's not balanced, in my opinion.